everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. A pair of tight ends will be on the field today looking to do whatever it takes to give their team an advantage. It's Gronkowski's Falcons going up against Miller's Texans. Now let's go to Jim Nance and Phil Sims for this Week 4 matchup.
Texans, Falcons, coming up on EA Sports as we come to you from Atlanta, Georgia, for today's game. Jim Nance, Phil Sims, partner, look forward to sharing a very special afternoon with you.
Yeah, thank you, Jim. We look forward to sharing it with you, too. This should be a special game. I know the fans are excited about it. Talk radio all week long. All they talked about was this game because we have special players and some coaches that are two of the best in the NFL. I'm excited about the game.
And Phil Dawson is ready to get this one underway. This was a close one. It came down to the wire. What's that feeling on the sideline right now on the winning side?
Oh, it's awesome. When games are close, you're down on the sideline. You look up there every once in a while, and you go, oh, I hope we can find a way to win this game today. They did it. It is truly extremely exciting once you get it done.
Sims and all the crew, Jim Nance saying so long.